find some cover. Now!
Holy... How? It's too far away. I can't fight him from here. I can't jump from here. Oh, come on. What the heck?
Try to get on its back.
Seriously? No? Well, no, I'm fine. Okay, let's just die. At a temples. Problematic. What? Okay. No, no, it's okay. It's okay. Oh, come on. Just kill me, please. Okay. Of course! Just camped me in the elevator.
Turret is online!
Oh, come on! How? Tell me. Well, I'm out of ideas. How do I lure this big-ass behemoth monster to where I want it? I like that fight, even though it was a bit ridiculous.
There was honor in our covenant once. There shall be again.
Right on time!
Come from? anybody see where that jerk went?
To catch our breath.
It ain't no puppy, soldier.
Ooh, that foxtrot is mad.
Hey, I am working on my record.
Get that.
More contacts. You got it, Chief. Advance on the double. Got him. Here comes Cobb. Good timing.
Not be shamed. Not again. Not by you.
I'm not sure if hitting crates will unshame you, but I have to go. One thing for sure is better, and that's the sound. This true stereo sound. I mean, the cannon sounds. Holy moly.
Truth just do? Did he activate the rings?
No, sir. But he certainly did something.
Evac wounded and regroup. Wherever Truth went.
Sir, new contact slipping in.
That looks like a flood.
What is it? More brutes?
Worse.
Oh, it followed me home. Alrighty.
Flood. It's spreading all over the city.
How do we contain it?
Find the crashed floodship. Overload its engine core. We either destroy this city or risk losing the entire planet.
Do it.
Chief, make your way to the crash site.
Damn, they certainly improved the sound effects.
All squads, report! Multiple contacts, unknown hostile. There! Over there! We're surrounded, Sergeant!
A powerful weapon we have in you.
Zombies! Why can't I take the one shotgun, please? Thank you. Yeah, I would also be glad to see the Master Chief when zombie hordes would attack. Damn it. Shotgun. Okay. Is that what I think it is? The flamethrower. Yeah, where did that one come from?
Chief, I can't trust you at any rate. It's not safe. The grave mind, it knows something.
Ah, so the big monster is called the grave mind, okay.
And then they got up,
There's nothing we can do. We can't help him right now, but he will survive. He's lucky. Maybe standing fire ourselves is a stupid idea, but I'm not sure why I'm dying. Otherwise, that's my idea. You know what, let's call this a day. I just noticed that the hard drive is almost full, so I have to upload a few episodes and then can play again. So, until next time.